Using the rules, let us find whether 512 is a Dudley number or not. is a positive number. 512 is a perfect cube number, and the cube root of 512 is 8. Add the digits of 512, that is 5 plus 1 plus 2. The answer is 8, which is same as the cube root of 512. Therefore, 512 is a Dudley number.